Hello, everybody, and welcome to another series. This time, Final Fantasy VR Level 1 and 2. I've been wanting to play this for a while, and now I'm in it. Now I'm regretting every choice that has led up to this. So, yeah. I've grabbed a few of the tapes and the coins, the ones that are just kind of in this lobby, so that's been seen. The game's no secret. I know how the game operates, you know. So we're gonna go ahead. Just head to the classic first game personally. We're probably not gonna do a whole lot at a time, but you know. Bear with me here. This does not have the Dread Bear, by the way. I won't do that, at least not yet. I don't currently a stranger to the concept of the game. I've seen
gameplay. Oh, I wanted to record a message for you to help me get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office for 4 years, and I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm going to tell you that you'll be fine. So, let's just focus on getting you through your first. Okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing.
We're good.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days.
We all get it. We're okay. There's spawning bodies on the move. It is so much worse to actually be in this than it is to watch the videos. Oh, hi. What are you doing? What are you doing? To make a nice thumbnail. I like that. I let you draw a nice thumbnail. So, drum pulls on the there's, what's his face? You're not over here, are you? Oh, thank God. I didn't want you there. Oh, you're on your way, though. Which is not something I like about you. So, expect some focus on this. I may not even be in the camera. That way, if I get jump scared, you know, it's more entertaining. Where's Chica? Bathrooms. Oh, you're not there. That's fine. I swear I see him like move a little bit, you know. God. Guess I'm probably not gonna do too much of this, because I don't have a whole lot of time for this one. I'm not watching too hard at the moment. So I may just do the first night, if not. You're walking by, aren't you? You're walking by, aren't you? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Okay. Just till I know that you're past. Lucky if we can see their foot. So I think we'll see him. Hopefully. Turn my audio up. This is... Yep, okay, I can see him. Hopefully you can see him. I'm not. I see you too. I see him. You're good on that too. I'm not turning the light on to figure out if he's a good on that. I'm good there. You. I can see you. I don't know if you can see him, but I can see him, and that's pretty important. We need to see terrible things that are trying to kill me. You know what, I mess up all like this. I'm gonna check cameras.
dum 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 dum
Yeah, at some point Freddy's gonna be standing right there. I am not looking forward to that. Along with Foxy, being him, like that, exactly that. That's the thing I'm not looking forward to. You know, it's funny, I told myself I wanted to play this game. And then I sat down to play the game. And, yeah, it's great to see why. I'm just gonna, yeah. They got the power. You mean we'll see him, her, it. It's 2022. I mean. Okay. I'll let go for it. I can't even tell. I'll do one last, because this is gonna be a little shorter, because I don't have a whole lot of time to record right now. Oh, boy. Gift. Alright, hello. Welcome back to part two. I think you're there. There you are. Yeah. Hello. This is now not necessarily part two of the video, just second day, because I got an interruption before and couldn't continue. But we're back. And we're gonna duke it out with Foxy tonight, I think. Right? I think he comes out night two. I don't know if Freddy does or not, but again. 10 times harder and a million times more terrifying. Now I'm over here wanting the Halloween DLC. Keep walking. And it's like, that means I gotta play the Halloween DLC. Terrible. much done it. You're alright, you can chill. So I can see you in the neck at least. Okay. It's funny because I can still see him, but like I have this. This need to want to still know where they are. I imagine that's you, right? Distracted me. Lucky me, it cut my recording for the camera, just kind of cut. I know it's dark, lighting ain't great. We still don't have a light bulb, still don't. But the camera decided to cut for some stupid reason. And so I'm just gonna do the quick outro here. Lucky me, it seemed to keep in the gameplay of it, so you should see that. I'll edit it and whatnot. But this is just an outro, you know, the like, subscribe, normal YouTube garbage. All that. I'm gonna start using the community post section now that that's just kind of unlocked. So I have a question on there that's like more of a, if you're targeting more, like, would you prefer more family friendly or like our last Discord video before this one where we are a little more targeted toward a more mature audience? That's the ideal view of the channel, but if you want more family friendly stuff, I can do that. It's fine. Yeah, I'm just going to wrap it up here. Hope you enjoyed the video, and hope you enjoy any videos that come up. The videos are just going to come out a little slow with school and stuff being out. I'm signed up for early graduation, so I should be able to at least get out of school a little quicker. But then there's, like, everything after that, so, but we'll worry about that when it gets there, and I'll explain how content works through community posts or shorts or maybe through a video. And, so that's all I had to say. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you enjoyed, you know, normal stuff, I'm not even going to say it again. You know the drill. And if you don't want to do it, whatever, it's fine. And I'll see you guys whenever the next video comes out. Bye-bye.